is a popular groove that you can try out on the piano. This one's a lot of fun to play. So we're going to start with C minor as the first chord. The second chord, G minor. Third chord, B flat. And that's all you need to know for the verse. So we're just going to be playing like this. B flat. Then G minor, B flat, C. We're just going to loop this. Now let's make it a little more rhythmic. Section. We're gonna go to A flat first. Here we go. Now B flat, G minor, A flat. Again.